Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Gareth the Cage. Welcome back to Devil May Cry 2 on the Xbox One X. I don't know what happened last episode. I have no clue. We got hired or asked to go kill a CEO of a business that has demon powers. Something like that. Holy crap. F you, birds! Bats? Whatever you are. Oh, was that a door? Light a blue flame. Doing this right? Not tell me no. I must have done something right. Can't tell you what. Hit balls. This store. Woo, blue orb. Fragment. Whoa, savage golem. And forbid he doesn't fight back. Okay. Not my place to ask questions, is it? Oh no, I've been tricked. I mean, graphically, the game definitely looks better than what the first one did. With a 2-year difference, like I said, came out in 2003. Well, only the stone statue knows the exit of the room. Okay. Find the stone statue. That's some cool hair physics going on here. Look at my hair. Okay. Is that a good thing? Where's that at? Him. Almost got enough for our sword upgrade. Pretty excited about that. Okay. Easy enough. Whoa! I have a wall run. Like that. Oh, they're coming alive. All right. Did I do good?
I did good.
I see something green over here. What was that about? Okay. Good to know. Grab this shiny. Ooh, okay. That sounds pretty cool. So how do I do that? Okay, so is it already equipped? Didn't really tell me anything, but... Okay. Works for me. I'm so confused. Mission 3. All right, well, we can do a power up here. I know we have enough for a sword. Why not? Can't take it with you. Streetlight. Okay. Uh-oh. Good Goatling. That was it? Okay. That's cool. At least they put like little things like that in there. Firmly shut. Controlled somewhere from the station. Where's the station? Must be in here. Let go of me. Well, thank you. He threw me right in there. He's like, here, Dante, let me help you. I'll show you what the green circles do. Oh, this has got some interesting things to it. I'm going to say that. I'm not going to say bad. It's interesting. Like the movement, I love how much the movement has changed in this game. It's great. The flips, the upside down shooting, that's all really cool looking. And Dante himself looks really good. I just feel very disconnected at the moment. Another mission done. We're rolling through these. So I looked it up. We have 18 missions total for Dante. And then I guess Luca has her own. It did give me an option between playing one or the other. She has 13. He has 18. Let's keep it rolling, I guess. Hey, fight me! I like his stagger shot that he does there, kind of like a sideways hop. Kind of cool. Again, it's the little details like that I'm really impressed by for a 2003 game. So are these guys infinite, or are we gonna stop at some point? Green over there. Use that. Okay, can't jump up there. That's all right. Good Lord, look at all these. They barely gave me any time. I'm sure I can't jump into water. You'll yell at me or I'll get hurt or something. One more time. Look, you started, like, you let me go as soon as it's a quarter of the way down. All right, forget it. Not worth my time. Coming to the party? What's that? I get another thing for my another emblem or something? A running demon beast, huh? So we can swap out when we want. Alright, I can handle that. Can't do any upgrades yet, because these are 10,000. What's another sword upgrade cost? 10,000. Interesting. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's a good place to pause it. We'll pick it up in the next episode and take a look at our new power. So, thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you can, give the video a like. It does help us out quite a bit. Also, check out the channel because we have tons of videos going on over there. And until next time, you guys, stay frosty. A lot of great ground.